Happening today, we could learn more about the man charged with the murder of missing Westchester Township woman Ellen Wyke. 29-year-old Michael Strauss was arrested over the weekend. 9 on Your Side reporter TJ Parker is live in Westchester with what we could learn. TJ?
Well, good morning, Julie. Yes, Strauss could be in a Butler County courtroom as early as this morning. And we could also find out from the Butler County coroner if that body that was found in that Westchester Township field is that of Ellen Wykes. Butler County Prosecutor Mike Moser, though, telling us that he is 100% certain that it is. Strauss, who you see here, was arrested Saturday morning and charged with Wyke's murder. Court documents show he lives not too far from where her body was found on Milliken Road in Westchester Township. 23-year-old Wyke was reported missing on August 1st. She is from Westchester Township. Her friends, who know her as Ellie, says she was a sweetheart. Acting on tips, the FBI, Ohio Bureau of Criminal Investigation, Westchester Police, and the Butler County Sheriff's Office searched a field near Milliken Road Friday and found a body which they believe to be Wyke's. Authorities telling us this is a very complex and technical case. Westchester spokeswoman Barb Wilson tells us that the Butler County coroner is going to try and identify that body in an autopsy later today. And after that, we should learn more information from police. We're live in Hamilton this morning. I'm TJ Parker, 9 on Your Side.
Yeah, we'll stay on top of it today. Thank you, TJ.